When jacarandas blew in Grafton, New South Wales, schoolgirls staged the Maypole dance. It's the second annual Jacaranda Festival in honor of this glorious avenue of trees planted many years ago. Ribbons and floral surroundings under nature's archway make the setting complete. Flower-laden limbs look down on limbs of youth, both in their springtime glory.